I'm out here in Cleveland, Ohio. There's a ton of birds going nuts. I don't know. I mean, there's got to be a reason for it, but this ship, this major ship, is like pulling out of its dock. I just got to Cleveland. It hasn't even been 45 minutes. I saw one cool spot. I have 4 hours here, basically. I'm on my way from Detroit back to New York. I wanted to get in some time before sundown. I've never been to Cleveland. I've heard a lot about it. I know Bone Thugs and Harmony's from here. I know the Christmas Story House is here. I know the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame is here. But right now, I'm just gonna try to, you know, explore a little bit off the beaten path. So far, I mean, just the scenery is amazing. Just like I haven't even got to downtown yet, but I don't know, these birds are pretty nuts. I mean, if they were to swarm in right now, that would be it. I should actually get out of here. I don't know what they're hungry for. They are kind of hovering above. But this ship, I don't know where this ship is going. Probably going somewhere. I mean, I don't know what the industry is here either, so. But this is pretty cool. So I'm gonna try to show you some spots of what I find. I mean, look how many birds that is. That's where I was standing before. I seriously wanna get out of here. I think they're gonna like swarm. Isn't there like a famous movie, Alfred Hitchcock, The Birds? Isn't that how it starts? See, this looks like it was an abandoned building. Looks like there's some graff inside, but they're converting it. I guess they're renovating it, making it into something. Man, there's tons of freights over here. A lot of freights. I don't even know where to begin to look. This is pretty cool. I think this is an old rail bridge that's not in use anymore. Or maybe it is, I don't know. I'm not too sure the name of this building. It's pretty cool. This is a pretty cool building. I came here on foot. I didn't drive to this spot, so it was kind of a little ways from kind of the popular area. But I'll check out the rest of the building. So far, there's a lot of cool gems over here. I'm really hyped to see some of this stuff. But the building itself's in a pretty bad shape, so I don't know how many flights of stairs I'm gonna go up, but. These stairs look so sketch. No one fell through them yet. This is a cool building. Wow, this is a really cool benching spot, too. Wow. I mean, in New York, we don't really have access, or at least, like, it's not so convenient as most cities. So I've never really had much exposure to the freights, other than trying really hard to go out of my way to find the freight spots. But yeah, that was cool.